I have kids, and my wife and I are very fortunate. A few years ago, we were told that we were unable to have children by our landlord.